Hey there, Eggheads, Juan Carlos Bagnell here for Newegg Studios. We're focusing this month on the wonderful world of DIY and maker tech. And few things have had the longevity and versatility of the ever-popular Raspberry Pi. First introduced in 2012, the RasPi is a single-board computer that basically fits in the palm of your hand. There have been four main versions, with a few unique branches off the product bush in that time, and the latest version is surprisingly fully featured. With its combination of small footprint, low power draw, customization, and amazing community support, the Pi has been used in thousands of different ways by clever geeks over nearly a decade. We rounded up five of our favorite uses here for you today. First up, a smart mirror that is sure to delight any science fiction fan. By using an old TV or monitor, a mirror, some framing materials, and your Pi, you can make a mirror that tells you the weather, reads the news, and displays calendar alerts while you go on about your morning routine. Oh, and it's also a functional mirror. It's your Deus Ex dream apartment, minus all the scary cyborgs. Next is a device that if you didn't already know you wanted one, you will as soon as you see it. The PiHole, as it's called, runs on the even cheaper younger sibling of the Raspberry Pi 4, the Pi Zero, and blocks all annoying ads across your entire network. That means you won't have to fiddle with an ad blocker on every device and in each browser. The PiHole does the work before any device gets involved. It also includes the ability to whitelist network-wide, so if there are any sites you want left untouched, it can do that just as easily. The Pi has always been pretty amazing at running emulators of your favorite classic gaming systems without being as bulky as a console. With the Adventure Pi, things are taken to a new level by building the Pi into a portable arcade cabinet complete with old-school stick-and-button fighting controls. This one has some seriously cool features and a stunning build quality. So if you choose to make one of these, prepare to have a ton of jealous friends as you school them good in Mortal Kombat 2. With how expensive smart home security cameras are, especially once you add up the hardware and subscription costs, these safety systems can be out of the reach of even the most fastidious tech fan. Luckily, with the Raspberry Pi, you can build a full-featured smart security camera complete with object detection and alerts that has more capabilities than the consumer alternatives while costing way less. The fine people at the Raspberry Pi Foundation have also just released a super high-quality camera sensor add-on, so you can have a crystal-clear view of what you want to protect. And finally, because you can never have enough RGB in your life, why not build a multicolor light show that reacts to your music and movies in real time? It acts as a visualizer, if you remember the old Winamp days, that you can program with custom colors, patterns, and sensitivity to put together some pretty dazzling light shows. Great for parties, game streaming, and it'll help wake you up if you're a deep sleeper. That's gonna do it for our roundup of our favorite Raspberry Pi projects, and we'd love to hear what some of yours are. What are you doing with these punchy little project computers? Drop us some comments down below, and make sure you check out the links in the description for this video for more info on the setups we described and ways to purchase some of the project accessories you might need. As always, thanks so much for watching, sharing, and subscribing. For Newegg Studios, I'm Juan Carlos Bagnell, and I'll catch you all on the next video.